have winds of 120 miles per hour. Mm-hmm. Washed out roads, knocked down bridges. And on November 28th, several months later, as we were making our way to Houston to await the birth of our son, due to the poor road conditions, we didn't make it in time. And my son and I both died. Mm. And we reside here. Victor remained single for a number of years after that. And then in 1932, he wed again.